Hey guys, welcome back to 12 Days of Christmas with me. Today I am getting a vlog started. I am currently uploading some footage right now. I had to film an intro for one of my 12 Days of Christmas videos. So I got that done. Filmed another video earlier this morning. Mark took Olivia to Target to just like so I could have some like uninterrupted work time, and then my mom called and wanted Olivia to come over. So Olivia is with my mom right now, so I am trying to get all of like my workload stuff done. So I'm going to wrap up this portion of my morning. Hey baby,
how you doing?
Uploading the footage.
Oh, okay. Does
that mean you edit it? No, like I'm uploading it. Well, like uploading it to the computer.
Look what Olivia got.
Oh my goodness. That's what you got her at Target? Oh my goodness. Isn't this close to Christmas?
She wanted it.
Oh my goodness.
Flowers.
Thank you. Oh my goodness. How beautiful. Wow.
I got a speech. A new toothbrush.
Oh, thank you. So many gifts before
this one,
Christmas.
That one's yours. Oh. Some toothpaste.
Wow. Thank you, baby. When men go to Target. Can you bring the teddy bear?
Yeah.
Can you please explain to me how the teddy bear situation happened? He took the wagon. He took the wagon. I'm going to insert the clip that he sent me of them in Target. Oh my goodness. Max is looking at it like.
This is what happens whenever you take your daughter.
No, this is what happens when dads take their daughters to Target.
Look how big it is.
Oh, I bet she... Did you get like a video of her hugging
it? She was hugging it.
Oh,
I didn't get a video of it.
I bet she did. Like, where was it? Like, in the toy aisle?
It was
on
the lower section of the toy aisle.
Oh, my goodness. I bet she squealed and then hugged it. Maxie, what do you think of the teddy bear? Well, this teddy bear is going to get a giant bow and he's going under the tree.
Yep.
Because, we have a Christmas budget.
Mark doesn't have a budget.
Oh, he's so comfy and cozy. Oh, I bet she loved him. Oh, my goodness. Okay, guys, so Mark brought home some food. I'm going to wrap up my little work stuff. It's like brunch time. Oh my goodness. Thank you. All the surprises. I'll catch up with you guys in a bit. Okay, guys, we just got to the mall. We are in the parking lot. What is on my sweater? A little lint fuzz. We're going to take Miss Olivia to see Santa. So I have her out. We've been practicing all the way up here. I tried to redo her hair a little bit as much as I could. Olivia, what are we going to tell Santa? Hey, what are we going to tell Santa?
I'm a grandma.
Yeah? Are we going to tell him, ho, ho, ho? Yeah, she keeps saying, mm-mm. So I don't know how this is going to go. We did have, like, the luxury of when we saw the Grinch, they were, like, very patient with us. I'm hoping there's not going to be a long line, but we'll see. Man. Okay, guys, that was a short-lived moment. Number one, I knew that it was risky business coming on a weekend, but I wanted to do it when Mark was off. The line was insane.
There's basically two lines. It was insane. And Santa was going on a potty break. So I was just like, this isn't gonna happen today. Olivia, are you still happy? Yeah. Yeah? She has no idea what just happened.
Olivia wants Starbucks.
Olivia wants a cake pop? Let's see. Oh, on Monday, if we come back, you can bring your pet. So, that I might do that, or I might just have my dad do it again. Okay, guys. So Miss Olivia fell asleep in the car.
Mama.
Yes.
Okay. Mama.
Mama's camera. You are correct. Oh, jeez.
Uh-oh.
Gigi's here. Gigi's here? Go, go, go. Go, baby, go. Come on, let's go. Let's go see. Come on. She's kind of scared.
Go see. Gigi's here. She always wants to make sure that it's actually her before she runs out.
Come on, baby. Let's go open the door. Let's go open the door.
Dada.
Dada. He's good. Let's open.
Yay! Here?
Yay!
That's my girl. Have a bee.
Let me see.
Who's so excited?
Tell mama bye. Tell mama bye.
You're leaving?
Teddy bear, teddy bear, turn around. You turn around. Teddy bear, teddy bear, touch the ground. Yay!
Huggy, mommy, huggy.
Love him, mama, love him. Ooh.
Hey, guys, it's the next day, and we are getting ready to do a little photo shoot with Miss Olivia. Can we say hello? Yeah, come over here.
Hello.
Okay. Your wagon? We are going to use the two little thrifted... Yeah, get your bus. We're going to use the two little thrifted Christmas trees plus her real little Christmas tree, her little car. We pulled out some lights from the shed. I have this little, 2 foot little Christmas tree that I've had from Target for a few years. We're going to pull this out and see what we can do.
Making our Christmas memories. I've been working so much lately, I can barely find the time to sleep. Yeah, I spend my time running around, keeping people pleased. But this is my favorite holiday. It's a chance to start over new. 'Cause I missed you so, I'm letting go of everything but you. These are the good times with you. Baby, this year it's just gonna be you and me. Hang by the fire and chill. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh, and I've been longing to hold you close. Forget about everyone else. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh oh, la da da da. Oh oh, la da da da. Oh oh, la da da da. Making our Christmas memories. I've been wrapping presents for you. I've been hanging marbles in the tree, and I lit my house with Christmas lights, so you should come back home to me. Up in the morning, I'm gonna play those carols that you love. We'll be singing all the melodies until the sun comes up. These are the good times with you. Baby, this year it's just gonna be you and me. Thank you.
Okay, guys, it has been quite a few days. Let's catch up. So we put together that little DIY photo shoot for Miss Olivia. Olivia, where are you going? Yeah?
I took a book.
We had to take another reading break. Hello? Hello? Who is it?
Paul.
It's Paul. Hi, Paul. You want to talk to Olivia? Okay, hang on. It's Paul.
Paul?
She has been doing that every time she, like, gets the phone. She says it's my dad. So, the photo shoot turned out so cute that we had took our Christmas card pictures inside, and we were like, you know what, we've got to use this little setup. So we just threw a blanket on the ground and took our Christmas card photos. I ended up getting them printed out same day. You guys saw me like cutting them. That was like a whole ordeal because I printed them out same day. There was only like a certain location that could do it. Then they called me and they told me that their machine was down and they couldn't cut them. So I had to wait like 4 more days, and I was like, can I cut them myself? And they said yes. So I was able to pick them up and do it all in one day. So that was actually really, really nice. We're gonna have a Christmas crafts and cocktails night. So I need to do some prepping for that. We're gonna run to Target and Aldi and get this day a rolling. Actually, I've gotta take some pictures and film an intro real quick, and then we're gonna get this day rolling. You ready to go?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Mama.
Yes?
Mama.
Where's Olivia? There she is. Where's Mama? Peekaboo. Can you tell our friends peekaboo? Peekaboo. There she is. Do it again. Peekaboo. Where's Olivia? There she is.
Oh.
Boo.
Let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas times, we'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling. Santa's coming to visit. No, he wouldn't miss this in Christmas times. Oh, and the sunset, it is just getting better on a blanket with the skyline painted in blue. Ooh, yeah, that's what we do. We'll be chilling.
Let's see, we have some Christmas sweaters for Maxie. Let's see if they have one for him. This one is so adorable. I know, the peaches. Gigi buys the peaches and you love Sharon. Yeah, what are these? Oh, pajamas. Max is not a fan of pajamas. Okay. Okay, here's the tiny ones. We were in the large ones. That one's cute, but we need an extra small. Let's see. Oh, here it is. Here's an extra small. Okay, I'm gonna do a little Aldi haul, which if you are new to shopping at Aldi, you can use any like empty boxes that they have, either like on the shelf or, you know, on their cart. So that is why I pulled this box. So I ended up getting Max the little pet sweater. So cute. It was time for a new one. And then I got this little card that I thought was absolutely adorable. And it is, I believe, like a little pop-up card. Yep, pop-up Christmas card.
I went in for the ribbon because they had ribbon for $3.99 and I bought some ribbon last year and I loved it. You cannot beat $3.99 for 75 feet of ribbon. This is the only roll that I got because I just loved the little tree prints. And then these were a fan favorite. I bought them a couple of weeks ago. Olivia loved them. So she saw them again. We had to get them. I also picked up this. How stinking cute is this? This was $9.99, but the good thing about it is that you can flip it around like so and use it as everyday decor. So that is really cool about their little wall decor pieces. So I did pick that up. I did get this little garland banner. It was snowflakes. They look like little like sweater snowflakes. Super duper cute. I'm thinking about switching up my coffee hot cocoa bar for the winter time. I typically don't ever do that. I just take my Christmas stuff down. But I may do something winter-ish. It's still up for debate, but I'm thinking about it. And then I thought that this would be fun for lunch today. A holiday tree pizza. They also had it in a star. Time to bring in the Target stuff, so let's go ahead and do a little Target haul. I got the mini ginger ales. Number one, I love ginger ale. Number two, these are going to be like a non-alcoholic drink for the craft night. I also got the this oblong tablecloth. I got the circular one or the round one for Thanksgiving and absolutely loved it. I have it on my table now, so I went ahead and got the longer one, and then I got the matching napkins, and they were on sale. I believe this was regular price 15. It was on sale for 10, and I think the same thing here, they were 10 or 10.50. Then just did a little restock on soap and hand sanitizer. I was looking for the new like New Year's Eve items in the Target dollar spot, but this is the only thing that they had, so I picked up two of these little disco ball cups. Drinking cups, yes, so cute. And then restocked on the coffee. I love McCafe coffee. And then I ran into the Dollar General. Y'all, such cute things. These little felt stickers, how adorable are these? They're super cute for kids' crafts, but I thought that these would be super cute to put on a Christmas present. Like if you wrap it in craft paper. That would be adorable. And then these little felt stickers, they were only a dollar. These are the kind of things that I like keeping my little crafting stash stocked with because they're perfect to just like jazz up gift baskets. I did get one of these little candy canes for Mark's stocking. I got this. Now this was a little bit pricier. I figured it would be like $1 or $2. It was actually $4, but it is like thicker MDF. And it's so cute. I loved it. I had to get it. I'm either going to paint it pink for Olivia's room or I'm going to keep it gray and try to do a little transitional piece. And then I did get two garlands. They're pretty thin. Olivia is going nuts over there because her dad's home. They're pretty thin and they're battery operated. So I'm going to put these above the kitchen cabinet.
Christmas time on high.
little gingerbread baking co-sign. Looks adorable above the stove. So I have these little napkin toppers from Walmart. I believe it was, they were $4.98 or $3.98. And I was going to use them for a DIY, but I really did want to use them as napkin toppers. So since I didn't end up using them, I'm going to break out those new napkins and these little napkin toppers, which if you missed it, I do have 4 Dollar Tree DIYs up on my channel. It's part of the 12 Days of Christmas. I'll have that video linked down below. Okay guys, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up the vlog here. Stay tuned for Christmas cocktails and crafts. The next vlog, I will be throwing a little party, and I have been in the process of filming everything, like gathering the supplies and showing you, you know, like what we're gonna make. I'm gonna do a complete little like party setup and tour. I'm so excited. Definitely hit that subscribe button if you are new to my channel. And if you enjoyed today's vlog, please give it a thumbs up. It really helps my channel out. Thank you so much for spending a little bit of your time with me today. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys. Christmas in my heart.